Hello, this is Brandon Leon, Better Homes and Gardens, listing agent for 995 Dogwood Loop here in Sun City, Lincoln. I'm here with a real 360 home tour for you. We are in Sun City, Lincoln, which is a retirement community of 55 and older. I am here in my most current listing. It's the Bridgegate Model, so 1,322 square feet. So real quick, as I'm walking, the Real 360 Home Tour allows you to take your finger and you can scroll around the room and look as I'm walking through and giving you a real tour. Next best thing to being in person. So I'm going to go ahead and walk around. First of all, we have the laundry room right in the entryway here. There's a door. The garage is about it's a 2.5-car garage, so it has some extra space, which is nice. And this is kind of a circular floor plan for the kitchen. So if you look over to my right here, there's an entrance to get into the kitchen. And if I walk around, there is another entrance to get into the kitchen. So lots of counter space here, which is really nice. Breakfast nook. We have gas, which is amazing. Plantation shutters throughout in the home. If you look down and you look at the flooring, it looks like laminate, but it's actually tile. So you have a nice tile entryway here in the kitchen. And granite countertops as well, with a nice glass backsplash. And so we have a nice room for the table in here. And then we come through. The dishwasher was replaced not too long ago. And we come into the main living area. So we have this really nice breakfast nook area for seating. And dining room, as you can see, plantation shutters, even on the slider, which is nice. And we walk into this large living room area. So it's kind of a great room concept. So I'm going to stop here so you can just kind of pan around if you want to take a look from left to right. Really great space here utilized. And I'm actually going to see if we can get outside. So take these down. That's the one thing about the plantation shutters. They have to actually be closed to be able to open. Just kidding. I'm going to come back later and unlock that bad boy. Okay, so as we walk through the house, we're going to come back around to the hallway. So one way to my right is going to be the master bedroom, and then this would be the bathroom. So we have tile in here, granite countertops to match the kitchen, and this is a tub with a shower over here. So nice and clean. Come through. This is bedroom number one. Closet over here to my left. Plantation shutters in here as well. So it's a nice queen bed in there. So you got plenty of size to fit any bed you would like. And then we walk back through here and we see the master bedroom. So come over here to the corner. You can go ahead and pan around if you like. So plenty of room for a king bed, queen bed, whatever you desire. We have a little space here for a desk that I think is very nice. And then we come into the master bathroom. Granite countertops, a little vanity. You can put a seat here. Get ready if you like. Step-in shower, so easy on the body. And then we have a walk-in closet here. So for those of you who don't know, Sun City, 55 and older community, they have a great clubhouse, restaurants. They have two golf courses. They have events. They have pickleball, all the good stuff. So if you haven't had a chance to enjoy Sun City or know more about Sun City, or you like to take a look at this house, just feel free to reach out to me, Brandon Leon, Better Homes and Gardens, and I would love to show you this house or others in the community. But let's go take one little peek outside. So this is kind of called the California room. So this is a covered patio area that's kind of connected to the house. They have just a little wooded area, a nice little patio, so half is covered, half isn't. Very low maintenance yard here. It's got a cement wall. It backs up to one of the entrances here. And then nice tall trees. So you get a lot of shade in the morning. And then a nice side area for garden, barbecue, whatever your little heart desires. So if you have any questions or you would like a personal tour of this house at 995 Dogwood Loop, feel free to reach out to me or my team, Brandon Leon, Better Homes and Gardens. And good luck on your home search.